mga Pilipino dito. Our server for tonight, her name is Mao.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Yeah, my name is Gong.
I'm Pam.
Yeah, this is our first time here.
Is this your family?
Yeah, this is my family.
Hi. Where are you guys from?
We are from Penang.
Oh, Penang. Yeah, Penang. Welcome to Australia.
Magandang buhay mga kabayan, I'm Maylin, I'm the owner of Ready Eddie's Cafe together with my husband Eddie, that's why it's Ready Eddie's. That name came from him. And Ready Eddie's actually started way back 2017 of September. And we'll be turning 6 years this year, so thankful for those years, especially for our kababayan na continuously nagpapatronage ng Ready Eddie's until today. Ready Eddie's started in O'Connor Shop, which is a small deli lunch bar takeaway in industrial area. And then after, I think, almost 10 months, we moved to Hamilton Hill, na mas malaking place dahil medyo naging mas busy na po yung restaurant. And because that time, the owner only has, I think, 3 or 4 tables. So that's why we moved in Hamilton Hill, medyo napalaki ng konti. And then, for almost more than 5 years in Hamilton Hill, nandito na po kami ngayon sa Cockburn Central, which is a two-story na po na restaurant. So, talagang thank God for the blessing po na patuloy pa rin ang Ready Eddie's at yung pag-support. Sobrang thankful po kami doon. And Ready Eddie's trading hours, Tuesday to Sunday, from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. and also during weekdays, 3 to 5 p.m. medyo yun yung hindi busy hours namin. But if it's weekend, usually morning till night time. And patuloy pa rin namin ibibigay yung best namin sa inyo, liwang sa customer service, of course dun sa pagkain na inihahain namin sa inyo.
Functions po. Paano po sila makakapagpabook? Kunyari, may mga birthdays, may mga events?
With the functions and events, meron na po kaming mga buffet packages ngayon. You can contact me and then i-send ko sa inyo yung packages namin for the buffet. And then caterings po, at the moment, we're still accepting caterings, pero usually pick up na lang po siya. Hindi na namin nadi-deliver today due to sobrang busy po talaga.
Yan! Yan! Talagang hawak pa siyang pata! Yan! Tingin po! Ready? 1, 2, 3!